Federer call at the line. Short drop, they got him on a corner blitz. Down he goes under Terrence Tarpley. And Federer rolling around in some pain and now pops back up. Maybe it was more anger than pain. And he is letting his O-line know about it.
This is a
man, he is going after Matt Johnson. He just popped him in the shoulder pads. I've never seen a more angry quarterback at an offensive lineman.